My name is Terry Alexander. I play the lead detective in a adventure mystery horror film called Stream. It's got all those elements. It's really quite amazing. Old-time monsters, old-time zombies are still relevant, but this is something exciting because it adds another level. We're finding new monsters created through the internet, and they're really quite scary because that's where everybody's headed.